Alright, this is Austin, and that guy's Matthew, and we just cut open this gigantic valve off of some old diesel engine, and these valves used to be full, or at least the valve stems used to be full of sodium, from what I understand, to make them light and yet highly thermally conductive, to conduct a lot of heat away from the head of the valve. Well, I'm making an informative video, Matthew. So we've already dunked this one to confirm that it had sodium in it, and that it indeed had a lot of sodium in it. It's kind of scary. And we haven't dunked this part yet, but it's probably got a whole lot of sodium in it. All right, now for your viewing pleasure, we're gonna cut this valve open and get all the sodium out of it, and then dunk it in water and see what happens. Is, I think, a big kind of chunk, a recess full of sodium. And so when we drop this in there, it should be kind of spectacular. So I'm gonna go ahead and stand back a little bit. Are you getting that good?
I guess.
Oh God.